And an online organization gets young people to videotape themselves denouncing and denying God.
Tear a little page from it here. But whoever blasphemes against the Holy Spirit will never be forgiven. He is guilty of an eternal sin.
Through basic observation of the world around me and logical thinking, I've come to the conclusion that alongside the fact that there is no Santa Claus, there is no Easter Bunny, there also is no God.
Hi, I'm Anthony, and I deny God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit.
My name's Chandler, and I deny the existence of the Holy Spirit.
I deny God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit.
Thank you. Father, we will lead them home. Father, we will.